Well, we're getting a little more daylight each afternoon now. This is live from our Lancaster SkyCam here. A few clouds are overhead at the moment, but still pretty pleasant out for this time of the year anyhow. 36, there's no wind chill. Winds are calm, 30.39, an almost identical barometric pressure to what we saw yesterday. That's because high pressure is still in command, still controlling our weather, despite the fact that we'll see a few clouds, not only this evening, but again tomorrow. 35 to 40 during the evening, a few clouds, chilly for sure. Another cold, frosty night tonight, mostly clear skies with low temperatures of 26 to 32, close to where we were last night. Then tomorrow, about 44 to 50 for top temperatures. We'll start off with some morning sunshine. Then we'll start to see some clouds building in as we go into the afternoon. It'll become a little breezy, too. Winds, though, will be from the southwest at 10 to 15 miles an hour. That's where the warm air is coming from. Right now, we're at 43 in Lancaster, 38 in Lebanon. Gettysburg and Chambersburg are still both at 44. Then you get into the valley, the heart of it there. That's where it's coldest. The chilly air sinking down to Harrisburg, 36 in York at Thomasville at the airport, and 39 degrees in Lebanon right now. So significant temperature spread overnight tonight, mid-20s here at home. And you can see around the region, everybody is really going to be on the cold side. But during the day, boy, what a beautiful rebound today and again for the next several days. Here are the high clouds that we're seeing right now. Nothing really to worry about at all with these. These are going to take another couple of hours or so, and then they'll cruise on through here, and we'll get into those clear skies. And tomorrow's high temperatures will mimic today's as we get back to the mid-40s. The difference here being that this high temperature likely will occur right around lunchtime, and then temperatures may drop a little bit during the afternoon. Not a great deal, but a little bit, and you'll see why here. There go the evening clouds. They're gone. We're clear overnight tonight, moonlit late, and some stars, of course, out there. Tomorrow morning, we'll have some sunshine to get us going. Then a weak disturbance races by to our north during the day. So as we get into the afternoon, we'll have a period of clouds in here, but everything's pretty progressive, fast-moving. In other words, we clear out late in the evening, late in the afternoon, actually, and probably in time for the evening tomorrow. Then Thursday, it's kind of like we do it all over again. We'll start off with a little sunshine, and then that warm air continues to flow in along with it. Late in the day on Thursday, some clouds arrive, but boy, the temperatures just continue to get warmer as we get into the weekend. About 48 tomorrow, a little cooler on Thursday, 44, 48 for Friday, and then the 50s come a call, and probably some 60-degree readings, too. I mean, we saw a 50-degree reading in Gettysburg today, so mild air continues to come our way.